I live with Eric from Cape Town, originally born in the UK. I've been living in Cape Town since 2000. I've been kiting since November 2006. I've changed brands now to Liquid Force Kiteboarding. Also, I've associated myself with Mystic now, so I'm riding for those guys now. It was a hard decision to leave ROD. I've been involved a lot with their testing and they put me on tour and I had really good results with the gear, but Liquid Force came to me and asked me to help with their wave side of things. So they want new wave boards and wave kites, and it's a huge opportunity for me, and I'm really looking forward to the future with Liquid Force and to Mystic. Bringing an event like King of the Air to Cape Town is next level. I mean, kiting over the last, since we've had it, every year there's just been more and more people coming to Cape Town to watch this event, and it's just really good for the sport. I mean, now we've got the local South African Kiting Association that started up. It's actually starting to take shape, it's running the local events. So it's good for the riders to get internationally recognised locally, or the local riders to get internationally recognised. And it's also good for Cape Town to show the world what we have. Yeah, Big Bear, it's tricky to jump because the King of the Air is right at the top of the bear. But it's a little bit downwind of the rock, so you can't go as far up as you'd like to. If you jump further up, you basically end up hitting the wave face side on. You can launch straight off and it just gives you so much power on the takeoff. But unfortunately, we just get the little bit of the end of the wave, and you really just have to time it. There's a wave at the back that breaks really far out, and then you've got the inside that reforms and crunches. If you can time that crunch right, your kick is unbelievable. It's straight up, and you fly up that thing and it just pushes you so much higher. In Cape Town, and we've got such a diverse coast of conditions. You can ride anywhere at any time most of the year round. Our winters are really special. The winds change direction, we still get to ride every day. But in summer we tend to ride at Big Bear lots, and downwind, farmers, all those wave spots down, it's unbelievable coastline, perfect wave, perfect wind most of the year. If you come to Cape Town, you can't just kite, you have to surf as SUP, and it's the thing is, you have to rent a car. You have to have a car. You can't just stay in Blouberg and expect to kite every day. You can kite every day in Cape Town. You do have to drive an hour, sometimes three, but you will find wind, you will find waves, you will find flat water. You just have to be open to exploring. It's insane, it's such a diverse country. You can go into the townships and help the children there. There's so much to do if you have enough time to do it, but most people don't get the time and don't make the effort to do it all. So that's why people come back year after year, because there's so much more to do and you can't do it in one trip of 3 months. You have to come back.